Hi everyone, welcome back to eLearning Bridge. I hope you guys are doing good and staying safe. First of all, I'm really sorry that I'm not so active on my channel nowadays and not posting podcasts very frequently or any video related to data engineering. The main reason is that I just wanted some break because I do remember 24 April 2020 was the date when I posted first video on my YouTube channel. And from that day, I'm continuously working on my channel, videos, and along with that, my job, family, friends, everything. So it was quite tough for me to manage these things on a regular basis. So that's why I wanted to have a small break and do some chill pill kind of thing. So that was the reason I was not active on my channel. But that doesn't mean I was not working on the content. I was busy with few things. I'm not sure how many of you follow me on Instagram, but in last 1 or 2 weeks, I was busy with some interesting stuff which you will be hearing very soon. So for that, you can follow me on Instagram. If not, I'll be posting on the communities like YouTube community, Telegram community, which I have created. All the links are in description, so you can be part of it and just stay updated with all latest stuff I keep on doing. And guys, soon I'll be entering in a new phase of life. I'm not revealing it soon. If you have any idea, if you have any guesses, then feel free to put it in the comment section. I'll be very happy to see your comments. And after that, I'll be back with bang for sure. The main idea about creating this video is to give you update regarding my upcoming videos. And those videos will not be about the podcast and data engineering related content, because for that I want some extra time to prepare good content, whether it is podcast and data engineering related topics. So that's why, don't worry. Whenever I'll be releasing, I will be releasing quality content. That's why I'm taking that amount of time. But in the meanwhile, I'll be putting some important videos where I'll be announcing about important events which is happening pan India, mostly for the working professionals and for the folks who are in the final years related to the internship opportunities pan India's and all. I'm not revealing all the things, but those videos will definitely be very helpful and important for you. So make sure to stay tuned and watch those videos whenever I'll be uploading. And guys, I also want to create one video regarding the NIMCET preparation, because NIMCET 2021 exam will be happening probably in the May or June. So I just want to create one video for those folks, like the kind of resources or the kind of examination strategy I opted when I was preparing for the NIMCET exam and when I was giving that NIMCET exam. I know the kind of pressure those guys are feeling. Some of them might be thinking that they are very late and they are not able to think what should study in the last minutes. So I just want to create one video for those folks, what kind of resources I followed, books or any websites or any coaching online courses if I used, I'll definitely mention those things. So for that, please share your thoughts in the comment section that yes, we want that video. So it will give me a motivation to create it as soon as possible. So that's the important updates about the upcoming videos. And guys, now I'm going to talk about amazing event that is going to happen, which is Geek Summer Carnival by Geeks for Kings. Before that, I want to ask one question. Can you name that one investment which will give you the maximum return? And the answer is investing in your education and learning. Geeks for Geeks, the encyclopedia of computer science, has come up with the affordable way to help you to invest in your learning. Starting 22nd March, Geeks for Geeks will be offering you 4 types of different vouchers worth 800, 2500, 4500 and 8000. Now let me tell you how this deal is freaky cool. And the reason is inequality. Here the inequality means for those 4 different vouchers, you need to pay different amount, not the equal amount. That means for 800, you need to pay 500. For the 2500 worth voucher, you need to pay 1500. For the 4500 worth voucher, you need to pay 2500. And for the 8000 worth voucher, you need to pay just 5000. And you can redeem those vouchers to enroll in highly curated Geeks for Geeks courses and turn those few bucks from your present into millions in your future. But guys, there is a small catch, that you will be able to redeem that voucher in Geek Summer Carnival, the biggest festival of coding being celebrated on 12th April to 18th April 2021. So guys, all the important links related to this amazing deal is in the description. Go and check that out and take this opportunity to invest in your learning. And in the Geek Summer Carnival, coding event is not the only thing which will be happening. There are a lot of things for you. So let me walk you through with that. So here you can see this is the landing page for the voucher of worth 800. This is the landing page of voucher worth 2500. This one for the 4500 and this is for the 8000. So what is in the Geek Summer Carnival? Here in the details you can see what you will be witnessing in that Geek Summer Carnival, which will be happening from 12th to 18th April. There you will get a chance to attend first in industry exclusive events like Job Fiesta, insightful webinars, hefty discounts on courses, fun activities, stand-up comic and much more thing. So they have not revealed all the things. Once you will register for that voucher program, then you will keep on getting updates regarding the events, what will be going on in the carnival and how can you redeem your vouchers to invest in these useful events. So that was all about this video, guys. I know it is just an update video, that why I was not so active. And I just wanted to interact with you guys because I was feeling bad that I'm not so active and what you guys will be thinking about me. So soon I'll be back with other different update videos regarding the coding events, Pan India, internship fairs and anything which I'll feel that it is relevant for my audience to know about it, so that you can also grab that opportunity. So for that, I need your support. Whatever suggestions you have, feel free to put it in the comment section. And guys, please don't forget to tell me about that video, the NIMCET preparation, because exam is about to come. So please yes or no for that video in the comment section. Like and share the video, and if you're new to the channel, then make sure to hit the subscribe button, press the notification icon so that you are updated with all the latest videos on the e-learning bridge. I'll be back very soon. Till then, just stay safe, stay home, take care of yourself and your family too.